Welcome to the wondrous world of Baby Watcher. Congratulations on your little bundle of joy. You're only a few steps away from making your own ultrasound baby scan. Just follow the steps and enjoy scanning in the comfort of your own home. Step 1. Connect the Baby Watcher. Place the Baby Watcher on a flat surface. Plug in the adapter of the Baby Watcher. Connect the Baby Watcher to your computer with a supplied USB cable. Please note, place the adapter at a sufficient distance from the Baby Watcher. Make sure that your computer is always connected to the internet during the installation and while scanning. Step 2. Install the software. Switch your computer on and log on to your personal Baby Watcher account. Download the software from your account. Double-click on the zip file after the download is complete, and the installation will start automatically. When the installation is done, the shortcut will appear on the desktop on your computer. Step 3. Open the user dashboard. Are you ready to make your own scan? Double-click on the Baby Watcher shortcut. Switch the Baby Watcher on by pushing the round white button next to the entrance of the power cable. The installation of the drivers will start automatically. Please give permission by clicking yes. And finally, some checks will be carried out. After a few moments, you'll be ready to start scanning. Enjoy! Make your own ultrasounds. You can make a scan with the scan head, the so-called probe. The probe has a left and right side. The left side can be recognized by the transverse stripes on the probe. Place the probe in a straight angle on the stomach. To get the best image quality, make sure you apply enough scan gel on the stomach before scanning. Try tilting the probe as little as possible, otherwise it will not make any contact with the gel, and this can influence the result. Now make some oval circles with the probe, and you will see the scan appear in the user dashboard. Enjoy these unique moments with your family and friends. Can't get enough? Why not order some extra scans? Order directly from the user dashboard by using the order button. After receipt of payment, these will be immediately added to your account. A baby scan has never been so much fun. Share the joy.